You're a soccer player, right?
I was. Did you play?
Nope. And I'm sick and tired of superstars acting like having a background in another sport makes them special.
Hey, you asked the question.
My grandfather was a rugby star, and my sister is an MMA fighter. My whole life, all I've heard about is their success. Wrestling is the best sport, and I'm the best at it.
That's debatable.
You think so? Let's find out. Tonight.
I'll happily take you on. I'm already facing Tegan Knox tonight, but next week, my dance card has a spot with your name all over it.
Look out! Dakota Kai just came from out of nowhere.
Dakota wasn't even supposed to be out here for this match.
Are you gonna tell her to stop, Saxton?
More than she could chew.
I believe she's come into this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge. But there might be a big kick to the face waiting for her, courtesy of Dakota Kai. A Dakota Kai who's benefited by a boost to her confidence as of late.
Yeah, and a boost to her anger as well, Corey. The captain of Team Kick has allowed her frustrations to fuel her ferocious attacks. Kai is certainly no longer a kind Kiwi, that's for sure.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Holy meet the barricade.
Right to the back. Sliding back into the action.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Step kick. Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
She's pushed into the corner. Dakota wards off the attack. Oh, straight forward.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. And another.
It's about time, Byron, for you to coach him up.
Kai's bordering on a loss. We could be close to an end. She responds with a counter. Fighting back with a counter.
One, two, three.
And this one is over.
Introducing the challenger, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez. And introducing the champion, from Iceland, she is the NXT Women's Champion.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment. And across, penny predicament. Two! Made it out at two!
Almost could have been a flash finish there.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
German.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Oh my God, to the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb. Forearm to the jaw.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Dies the attack.
Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Raquel gave herself a window. She has to go full throttle now.
She kicks out with authority.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Punishing the lower back. Drop kick from behind.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Super kick!
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Stomping, ouch. Uh-oh.
Driving the knee right to the ribs.
Places her right in the corner.
Sliding German.
Line hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Drag.
The challenger is not in a great place.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Gonzalez saves herself. Jumping knee strike on point.
Well-placed knee, and another, and another! Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
No doubt, a tough spot for Gonzalez. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Oh, reversal catches Gonzalez.
Counter after counter.
Boom, nice.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
How do you find your balance after that? The champ now absorbing a little damage. She had it scouted.
Champ adds to their legacy.
Thank you.
introducing the champion from Iceland. She is the NXT Women's Champion, IX.
These women will be competing for a championship that has launched careers. Winning matches like this can define your career. You want to carry the legacy of the NXT Women's Championship, you need to bring nothing short of your A-plus game. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks, but a no DQ match will not.
Create separation and when to go on offense.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 baits of the bottom.
Shot after shot after shot.
Oh, heel hook locked in. This is painful. She's trying to create space. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Sidewalk slam.
Really just laying it in.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
Oh my God, surfboard leg breaker.
With a DDT.
Shut right out of the ring.
Ouch, got her. Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Delivers a well-placed hip attack.
Oh! Ooh!
Yeah, Storm reverses it. Foot to the
back. From the
Fisherman Suplex.
Boom! What the stop.
A barbaric amount of stomps. Now a pin for the championship.
She is really getting fired up.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Uh-oh.
Big right connects.
Kick to the gut.
Looks like the champ is
hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Extremely painful hold there. This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at... Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
She'll take things into the ring.
Setting foot in the ring now. Wow, clubbing blow to the back. Ooh, right to the throat.
Takedown.
Oh,
up high.
Oh,
doesn't look bad.
Now check this out. Crucifix on line.
This could be
a combination. The end of the run for Candice might just be near.
She's into the ring.
For a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage.
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition. Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, that hurt for the spine.
Kick in the spot.
And a monocle is being stopped. Spelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
Going across the top rope.
And she's stunned in the corner.
From the top. Through the air. And connects.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Turn your lights out.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She's taking some big hits here.
And a slap, too.
And no count outs means she has the whole outside to play with.
Ooh!
Able to interrupt the attack. Knee right to the jaw.
Wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Cover.
Two. Sends off the three count.
That was a long two count there.
And the rip trap. And now a series of stomps and kicks. Stomping down. Kick. Oh, she turns it around. How's that for a count?
Storm escapes damage.
Hurricanrana. Jumping knee strike on point. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Ooh. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for her. Into the turnbuckle.
No,
some kind of dentist.
Shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
First up, Tara. What a diving knee drop. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action. Shotzi with a retaliation. As reverse pain for that mistake. Turns back. Storm's attack.
Even letting the ref get to the Shotzi's in big trouble.
There's two.
Introducing the challenger from Iceland. And introducing the champion from Anaheim, California, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Candice LeRae!
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is worth it.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
The champion into the cover!
She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, my God!
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Torture their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man. Into the corner now.
Sliding German.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Ah, what a shot. Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Enough already.
Candice now undertaking a barrage.
Candice needs to find a way to grab the reins.
Jumping knee strike on point. Ah, right to the back. An opportunity.
Is this ever gonna end?
I hope not.
A jumping stop to the gut. Enabled to counter. Oh, foot just stomping down. And another.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Uh-oh. German suplex!
Now that was athletic.
Teeing off!
Candice quickly dodges.
Kick to the midsection, sunset.
Into a powerbomb!
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, bad landing.
Oh, and back with the elbow. Legs caught. Back with a punch to the gut. She's fighting back. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Hooked up. Springboard.
A back punch.
Ouch.
For the championship.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap before the strike.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Go.
The challenger fending off the champ.
don't know what it's gonna take.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Oh. Good grief.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Double stomp. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Candace is bent on seeing a finish right now. Candace gets that set right back to her.
She's on unsteady.
Springboard right to the heart.